MC Simrig coming from the basement, representing all the sim racers. Turn up your force feedback, edit your INI files. Logitech, what you playing at? You got a brand new wheel that is going off track. Now it seems to me like you've just gone back, but to hide the fact you introduced some smack. True force, true force. Logitech are calling it true force, true force, true force. It's purely marketing, of course. All the G's represent G25, G27, G29, G25, G27, G29. A different number, same G. The price increases, you see. Taking all your money, spending it on marketing, not doing R&D. Now there is no DD. Logitech playing big company game, re-releasing products that are practically the same. Every time they do it, YouTubers chew through it. Yes, I guess it's time to review it. Sponsorship deals, ad revenue, hyping misleading marketing to you. Everyone's a winner, rolling in cash, spending it on gold and overpriced hash. MC Hawkins in the house.
G25, best value for money. Indestructible, nothing funny. The universal constant. Our consumer trust has now been irreversibly damaged.
Logitech, what you playing at? You got a brand new wheel that is going off track. Now it seems to me like you've just gone back, but to hide the fact you introduced some smack. True force, true force. Logitech are calling it true force, true force, true force. Purely marketing, of course.
To be clear, the Logitech G293 does have some slight differences over the previous wheel, which will have taken work and R&D by Logitech. It also makes no sense to change a proven design. However, these changes are marginal at best, and it's unlikely a consumer buying a wheel in this price bracket, if given the choice, would choose to pay an additional half to double the price for these new features. If you plan to spend over £350 on a force feedback wheel and less than £700, get either a Thrustmaster T300 with T3PA pedals or a Fanatec CSL Elite. Knowing Logitech, it will probably take 6 to 12 months and then the G293 will drop in price to something slightly more expensive than what the previous wheel was, but a price that is no longer a complete piss take. At £160 to £270, the Logitech G Series wheels represent a fantastic value for money entry into sim racing and are typically super reliable with great quality included pedals that are far better than the bundled T300 pedals. I personally am a huge fan of the Logitech G25, G27, G29 and the C920 webcams. However, I am not a fan of BS marketing and price hikes, especially when a product is fundamentally good product and does not require snake oil salesmanship. This was a public service announcement by the Gemma Muscle Department of Force Feedback. Remember to use my Amazon affiliate link under this video when buying wheels if you enjoy cringy rapping from a bold git. Thank you for watching. Happy tea drinking, and goodbye.